up at the end of matches. Makes me feel like the game is crashing. Alright, so three left.
I'm already three moves ahead.
So this is the projection one. He's a little bit tricky. I don't remember what the fuck he did. Oh yeah, a lot of melee attacks and the one jump across move. Probably wanna try to stay far away from him. Gas strong attack, huh?
That will do nicely.
You don't need to be worrying about that. Overkill, buddy.
Back.
The future. Can't land a hit no matter where you come from.
I'll cut you down.
I've got this.
Wait, how did I? Oh, 2 to 3. I'm stupid. Now that he dropped his armor.
I've made my judgment.
I didn't look at how many rounds that this guy's played at the start of the match, so I don't know how experienced he is. I don't know if he's expecting those projection jumps or not. He's expecting this one.
that.
Might want that other one. Actually, there's plenty of spots for me to run. Yeah, this character that I'm playing is really annoying to play against because you have to consider for both positions.
Thank you.
like this plan.
Yeah, I'm not gonna hit that hard, buddy. Thanks for playing. Oh, does he have a move that does something special if he has 5? I think he does. Oh, stun immunity if he has 5. And plus 5, or plus 2 damage since he has 5 vengeance. Okay. Golem 1. Don't get crazy now. Oops, you missed. Sorry and shit. Ooh, didn't let me place my projection because I was too far. If I go there, I can throw my projection under him. Oh no, because he's gonna move.
Maybe this.
Then we'll do this and keep him far the fuck away. Back. He does not have that. That right there. Didn't place my projection again.
That will do nicely.
They have relatively low attacks, so if he uses that, it's not going to help him much. He'd be better off with this. Maybe he'll pick up on that and swap at some point. Even if he moves 3 with a dodge, he won't be able to get where he can get out of this range. I don't think he has another move that can get him closer. I have no need to do priority.
Focus through.
Thank you. Aw.
I'm ready.
Oh, bitch.
Time to put it in motion.
Advance as appropriate.
You can't escape.
Here's what happens if I stand on my own projection.
I've got this.
Nothing. Open your grill.
Grant me strength.
Focus through.
Swift hands.
Oh shit. I hate how it's full screen, but it doesn't lock to the window, so I accidentally click outside the window sometimes. And then it has trouble re-establishing for some reason. Uh-oh. He's gonna be able to get far enough that he can... Yeah, he's got this round. Congratulations, buddy, you finally got me.
Focus through.
Okay. that neither of us are gonna hit each other.
What to do? Over here!
Oh, unless he wants to draw me forward. Oh, he can before his attack, but not it. So he's gonna hit me, even though I couldn't hit him. Ain't that about a bitch. Let me see, standing on my projection so I can finally use that one attack that I haven't used yet. Time for some pain. Come on. Activate my trap card, buddy. And don't use malice. Don't worry, I won't stun you. Or will I?
I'll take the initiative then.
Current one. Be risky.
Good enough.
Watch it, cat.
A swift end for you.
Why'd you waste all that for a dodge?
You can't escape your fate.
Ah!
Nicely. Make it look like I'm doing something even though I'm just dodging, so maybe waste some of his shit. Didn't work out. Tried. Got in his face to rub it in and to set this up. Now, where's my priority booster? Did I already use it? My teleport priority booster? I'm stupid. Okay then.
Let's see how you answer this.
Agree. Good enough.
Relax with the guards. Going all in. Sorry and shit. Doesn't matter where I pull him, he's dead. Yes, as a matter of fact, this is where the story ends. Oh, that was beat 15? You didn't notice. So I looked up there at the end. Dramatic finish. Well then, good. I'd rather have a kill than a timeout. I don't want a TKO. Or a decision, rather. Next, Ghost Girl. Ghost in the Shell.